So there was just a bit of drama in the shark tank today. The remora was trying to suck on the side of the shark, and the shark turned around and bit him. So he's got a pretty decent scar on his side. It's opened up a little bit. I'm really hoping that he'll be fine, but hopefully he's learned his lesson that when the shark doesn't want you sucking on him, don't suck on him. I think there's a moral there for everyone. Don't suck on things you shouldn't be sucking on, or you might just get bitten.